Friends, welcome to Welding Inspector Interview Question Session Part 4. To receive all our videos, kindly subscribe our channel. Also, don't forget to press the like button. If you have any questions, comment your questions on comment box. Now we can go to the video. First question, mention the drying temperature for low hydrogen SMAW electrodes. That is 260 to 430 degree centigrade for SFA number 5.1 and 370 to 430 degree centigrade for SFA number 5.5 electrode. Both are for carbon steel, and 120 to 250 degree centigrade for SSN non-ferrous electrodes. What are the different factors that cause HIC, that is hydrogen induced cracking? One is sensitive microstructure, means martensitic structure. Then sufficient level of hydrogen, normally 15 ml per 100 gram weld metal. Then high level of stresses. What is the minimum thickness of pipe that requires stress relieving to be done as per B31.3? That is 19 mm wall thickness. The pipe which have 19 mm wall thickness or above must go post weld heat treatment after completion of welding to relieve the residual stresses. What is the function of shielding gas? That is to protect the weld metal from atmospheric air to avoid oxidation. Then stabilize the arc on the material surfaces, then ensure smooth transfer of the molten metal from the wire to weld pool. If a welder is qualified in 3G position in pipes, he can weld all position. Actually, the answer is the 3G position is for plate only. The pipe positions are 1G, 2G, 5G and 6G as per ASME section 9. If mechanical damage occurred on base metals, what will be your course of action? If any mechanical damage found on the base metal, conduct the thickness measurement and magnetic particle test or penetrant test to be conducted. If it is within tolerance, accept it. Otherwise, submit the report to higher authority. What is the P number for carbon steel and stainless steel? P number for carbon steel is P1 and stainless steel is P8. P8 is for austenitic structure, and the ferritic stainless steel is P7, martensitic stainless steel is P6. Explain E8018, that is the electrode designation. E is covered electrode, 80 is 80,000 tensile strength, and 1 for all position welding, and 8 for coating, that is basic coated electrode. The preheat shall be established over a minimum distance of how much? That is 75 mm. 75 mm width we have to preheat on both sides of the weld. Electrodes, filler wires, flux, which standard to be used? Normally ASME section 2 part C, which gives the standards of electrodes, filler wires and flux. It gives all the details about these consumables, welding consumables. And what equipment will use to determine oxygen level? That is oxygen scavenger. Normally we have to check the oxygen level when we do the back purging. For alloy material, the back purging gases have the oxygen level less than 1%. That should be ensured by oxygen scavenger. What is the surface temperature of PT? That is 5 degree centigrade to 52 degree centigrade. Above this temperature range, the penetrant liquid will lose its properties. That is, it will lose the viscosity of the liquid. What is the F number for the filler wire? ER70S2. That is the bare electrode. The F number for the bare electrode is 6. Normally all the bare electrode for ferrous material will have the F number 6. What is the exposure time for the low hydrogen electrode? The electrodes may not be exceeded more than 4 hours. The exposure may be extended to 8 hours if electrodes are continuously stored in a portable oven up to 65 degree centigrade minimum. What are the things to be checked in Sacolac? That is, concentricity within 0.76 mm, and the gap between the bottom of the socket should be 1.5 mm.